clock.
If we run out of time, then where does it go?
Is time even real? Does anyone know?
Maybe time's just a construct of human perception, an illusion created by...
Hey folks, viewer mail time again. Oh, here's one from Sally, age 14. Dear Pig, aren't you interrupting the story at the most suspenseful part? Well, the answer is yes, Sally. Yes, I am. Keep those cards and letters coming.